Okay, so if you're new to the channel, I call all my subscribers dragons. We're smoking all my dragons, divine, righteous, almighty, greats, overachieving, never slacking. And I'm back with another Eminem reaction. This time we got a classic. This Slim Shady. This the real Slim Shady official music video, which, you know, I'm a fan. You know, I'm a fan. I know a lot of people, you know, they're not really into, you know, Eminem. And, you know, I love the classic. Like, this came out around, I want to say, what, 1999? Like, I was still in kindergarten, I'm pretty sure. I was in kindergarten in 2000, like, from 1999 going into 2000. So, and I still remember this being big then, you know, still changing the world then. So, definitely a classic for sure. With that being said, the original link will be in the description. If you just want to check out the video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe, hit that notification bell for more. Where them Slim Shady fans at? Hit that like button and that subscribe and notification bell. Let's build up that Eminem playlist. And with that being said, we hopping into this. I'm pressing play. Let's get it. Oh yeah, and the video will be pretty small on the screen because I'm trying to like avoid copyrights here. So that's the only reason for that.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing...
Oh, I hate to pause it, but, like, just imagine when this first came out. Y'all act like I never seen a white person before. Da-da-da-da-da. You know how much, like, so-called white, right, rappers... that this has influenced, you know how many rappers in general, not even just white, so-called black, you know how much rappers this has influenced, but to come out, but I really want to say so-called white, because to come out into the rap world, especially at this time that was heavily dominated by, you know, us darker folks, you know, darker skinned folks, it was just a game changer, so, and it influenced and gave confidence to everybody else to come and just talk your talk and diss everybody, you know?
You idiots, Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's... is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who put other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his rap to sell records. Well, I do, so f*** him and f*** you too. You think I...
He came with a lot of fire. What can I say? I know that was like, what? You ain't hear nobody do it like this before him when he came in. Not like him, no. Not this so-called white guy from Detroit. It was so different, so new, named Eminem, like, you know?
I give a damn about a Grammy. Half of you critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst, and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave Eminem. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a f*** like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady, all you other Slim Shadys are just imitating, so won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please
Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just better than 90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like it's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm for Jergens, and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working, and every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give.
That part traumatized me as a kid, still to today, to this day. It's like, you got to make sure you're watching people. After that scene traumatized me, eating food, you just looking at it like, hold on.
With his windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
He pretty much came in and he was the first to really just come in roasting everybody, you know, the boy bands of that era, the pop stars, period. You know, anyone who was in pop, he was just, I mean, Will Smith, I mean, he was roasting people. He just didn't care. And even when you look at, like, today, you know how many rappers I've seen who, you know, they pretty much mimic this style, you know, put a little makeup on and hair or get in character. I mean, they and try to rap like him. I've seen, like, I see it all the time now.
Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Yes, there's a Slim Shady in all of us.
Anthem right there, you know, even me, you know, like, I've been influenced so much by him to just, even when I, like, when I write or when I, you know, when I want to write music to just, I just step it up, you know, and just get, I've been influenced crazy by him heavily, and I'm proud to admit that. He's an originator. I mean, this right here, this song bangs. This one of those songs you playing and you get in the zone. You know, that hook, I'm the real Shady, and it just has such a, for me, it has a good vibe, like, that vibe that just brings you somewhere where you just zoned out, and that's, I believe that that's why this was such a big hit, too, you know, outside of even just the dissing, just the whole vibe of it, it just takes you somewhere, it makes you zone out, it makes you just, run that back, like, you know, you're just in that zone, and for me, who remembers being a kid and good memories to this, you know, as a child, that makes it so much better, because it brings me back to a time that's definitely missed, you know, for sure, so. That was Eminem, the Real Slim Shady official video. You guys want to check that out? Link in the description. And I'll be back with more soon, y'all. Much, much love.